This motherfucker funny as fuck to me, man. Fucking hilarious, man. From New York City, plays colleges and clubs all over. Streams, hardcore shit. That's what I'm talking about. I want everybody to put their hands together. Everybody put their hands together. Pop it up. Put their hands together. Pop it up. 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 One man, Mr. Rashad. Let's hear it, y'all. Hey, hey, hey.
Wait a minute, DJ, cut it. Wait a minute, what type of fucking clapping was that, man? I need to see y'all clapping in here. You can see y'all clapping. Yo, why are you doing so much? This is my first time out here, man. This is my first time out here. Yo, clap it up for your host, Chris Clarke, y'all. Chris Clarke doing this thing. Clap it up for my man from New York, y'all getting up here doing this shit. Oh my God, black people, what's up? How are y'all doing? Y'all look beautiful as shit. This don't look like New York black people. Y'all sitting there quiet, paying attention right now. This shit right here. Nope. Oh, the loud ass one right there. She was like, oh my God, Instagram be like, I hate when girls take the pictures. You ever see them take the pictures? They be out of background and shit, acting like they all mad. Why are you taking a fucking picture from up here? Okay, why? What is this? She knows exactly what I'm talking about because she did the shit today. I'm telling you that right now. Why are you taking a picture from up here, from that angle? It just looks like God is watching you be ratchet, okay? That's all it looks like. Right there, goddammit. I'm coming out guns blazing, man. Chill. That chicken look good as shit, but I ain't gonna message you. He already talked about that sweater, so I'm gonna leave you alone. He look like he got bomb wires on his damn shirt. That's... All right, let me stop, because I didn't drive out here. I'm out here at home, so. What's up, man? Glad to be here, man. Clap it up for this brother right here, man. Yo, man. Somebody, come on, y'all, come on. God damn, that was a strong grip right there, man. I don't know, you look like C.T. Fletcher right there, man. He just shook my damn arm. I'm gonna pull my damn arm off my goddamn body. Oh, my goodness. Black woman, make some noise for yourself. Clap it up for yourself, because y'all are beautiful. And shit, yeah, you do. I'm thinking about something about this stuff. I mean, I do, but I'm just making sure. I'm just making sure. Be cool with it. It's a safe space. It's a comedy show. Hey, what's up, Turn Up Group back there? How y'all doing? Y'all all right? My man right here with the New York Yankee hat? Yeah, man, I'm getting a ride back with you, okay? You know how... He looks like he know how to get back to Brooklyn on a city bus. He know the route, okay? He know the motherfucking route. Oh, man, I am so happy to be here. Fine-ass black women in here. Look at y'all. Oh, my God. Chris Early, he was talking about, he like big women. I love big women. Oh, my God. Let thick girls clap it up for yourselves. If you ain't clapping, it's you. I'm going to tell you this right now. If you ain't clapping, it's you. I don't know, man. You got a girl? You got a lady? You do? Oh, my God. Yeah. Like, I want to know her size reference, but I'm pretty sure. Are y'all married? Oh, okay, cool. How long have you? I didn't hear that part. From the other 11 years. God damn.
You got kids, too? Goddamn, you just stuck right now, man. He gotta be good. He can't drink no alcohol. He's like, look, let me get a ginger ale. Last time I was out with these motherfuckers, I was out put out. You fine as shit too. Oh my God, yeah. Can I be your side bitch? Just let me know when your man get home. Okay, she like, yeah, okay. You look, let me tell you something. You make me want to move out of my mama's house tonight. I swear to God. She gonna have me sleeping outside of her lawn like she gotta come out sometime. She gotta be to work by 8. But God, man, I love thick women. Yo, you ever hug a thick girl? No! Man, you better get up here and sit on her lap. What the hell are you doing? People on this shit right now. He's sweating. My God, didn't that feel wonderful, right? Shit. Big girl, they feel like hot laundry in the bag. You just all. After a while, you just start rubbing up that one. That's gonna be okay. That's gonna be all right. You want some of these hot wings? I got you, baby. I'll tell you what happened. A couple of years ago, I had this thick girl over at my house, right? Watching Netflix, chill, hashtag, right?
She never saw it. I gotta go to the bathroom. I was like, yeah, it's down the hall. Make a left. You know what I did when she left? I sat right in her warm spot on the couch. I was like, God damn it. Yo, you ever sat back on this so long you fell asleep? You wake up like you missed your stop on the bus. Oh shit, is this on sound? Is this on sound? Funny shit, man. Clap it up for yourself again, man. You know, it get worse. It get worse. I mean, it don't get worse, but the story goes on. Took out the Applebee's one time, right? Just got paid. Yup. I got my check. I got my Chase Quick Pay. You know about the Quick Pay? Got the email. They just send that shit. Just accept it. Bam. Got my money. We went out to Applebee's. We sat down. They gave us the menus. I was like, girl, you can get whatever you want. What you want. She was like, I want page 3 through 6. I was like, what? Bro, I had 2 pages on my menu. I don't know where the hell she got the rest of this. I think she just wrote some recipes out. She's like, oh, we still going with this. This look good. But then she just started dancing. She's like, this look good. You know, when you're hungry, you got food for the first time of the day, you see that food on the counter, you're like, I'm about to tear this shit up right here. I'm about to do all this shit right here. Ow. Ow. About to tear these mozzarella sticks up. I'm like, mozzarella sticks? Oh, man. I feel good. Ladies, y'all beautiful as shit. Ladies, clap it up if you got the #1 bee braid in your hair. Oh, y'all don't know what the fuck that is. Y'all just let the beautician put all that shit in your hair. You don't know what you got. It's like, girl, I got that Brazilian shit. I'm going to kill him and throw up this shit right here. No, I'm serious. I appreciate hairstyles because my mother is a cosmetologist, okay? So she does hair, so I can always tell with a woman, her shit ain't right. I'm like, girl, your shit right there, it look like Newark right there. You need to, like, patch that up. Something, tie it, zip it, I don't know. You need to do something with that right now. I don't like some of these hairstyles with these girls that be having the hair. You ever see this chick? She got the hair cut on this side, but she got the rest of that shit hanging down, Rapunzel style. I can't stand this fucking hairstyle, okay? Oh, excuse me, she done got up and look, the light came on. She's just like that. She's like, got you. You better not come around here talking about my goddamn hair. No, but you ever see the chick that got the hair on this side? She got the shit cut on this side, but got the hair down here. Like, it looks ridiculous to me, because my mind is, like, thinking paranoid shit. Like, on this side, right? Like, on this side. She look like Beyonce. But you turn to this side, she look like me. I was like, what the fuck? What type of shit is this? You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking they was in a cab one night, right? They was drunk, they was drinking, they got to the car. The drunk chick stuck her head out the window and yelled, turn down for what? And a bus just came by and scalped the shit out of her. Turn down! Oh, what the heck? Girl, I gotta get that #1 bee braid back in my head. Go to the African store, you know what I'm talking about. Y'all got African stores out here? Yes, we sure do. Oh my God, with the fake Gucci bags and shit. He just pulled the carpet out. Look at me, I got this bag for you. Go, it's right here. The next thing I'm doing. Oh my goodness, man. I'm from Harlem though. Anybody ever been to Harlem? No? Nobody? Oh, the 2 main ones. Okay, I see it right now. He's the main turn-up chicks that be going out like, yeah, bitch, what are you doing now? It's my birthday, my name ain't waiting. I'm like, come on. I know it's your birthday. I heard him say it 3 times. Happy birthday to you. All right, happy birthday. You got happy birthday and all about it. She the main one too. It's like, no, you know, I know what this chick is, right? They ain't played no good music the whole night at the fucking club. Soon as she about to leave and they play some shit, she run back in and kick her shoes off and she'll start that. Yeah, girl, that was in my head. Turn down for yourself. I'm like, no, man. You done killed a couple of people out here. What's up? Got the tech support group over here. What's up, y'all? How you doing? Y'all right? You good? I ain't got no way to get back, all right? I spent my last $10 sitting out here, goddamn, I swear. My last little bit of money. I ain't fucking with y'all, because y'all look like y'all can blow some shit up. Connect the wires on his shirt, you know, you got C4. I don't know. Look like Chris Tucker and Rush out. C4! Having too much fun with y'all, man. Round of applause, ladies. You like the flirt? Ladies, who like the flirt? Who like the flirt? The same two chicks every time. She like, you know what, you need to stop because my man in the back right now. She like, I'm going to play once for yes and twice for no. Okay? Don't do this. I like the flirt. I'm a big flirt. Okay, I like flirt. I mean, I'm in a relationship. I shouldn't have said that because you find yourself. I should have said that. But I'm in a relationship. I like the flirt. Okay, because you know why? Because catcalling fucked up everything for guys. I mean, I'm ladies, am I right? When was the last time a dude flirted with you and said some good shit? See, he know. All right, he know. He is not a part of the social media era. He's from a time where it's an extra, extra, read all about it. Yo, Frank Lucas over there, he got, man, he got one, this little young motherfucker, he got one more time. He got one more time to hit me. No, it's true, because I live in the hood, all right, don't judge me, all right, y'all in New Haven, Connecticut, okay, y'all. Y'all need to be adopted by Brooklyn, you know? I don't know. Like I was saying, I live in the hood, okay? And all these little young motherfuckers, you know, the ones between the ages of 18 in prison that don't know how to talk to women. I'm pretty sure you see these little young thugs, motherfuckers, these little Bobby Shmurda ass little. See how they talk to women? She's like two blocks away about to get in a cab. This motherfucker right here is like, yo! Yo! Yo, mom! Yo!
Nigga, she heard me.
Yo!
Baby, won't you go my way?
Well, forget you then. You smell like cookout smoke anyway. Like, that is some disrespectful stuff right there. That's why I like older dudes, like past the age of like 55 and up, because see, when y'all talk the way you fucking talk to them, because you mean that shit, all right? Ain't no little quick shit right there. You be like, girl, it is now or never. It's 2015, all right? Now or never. And I like older dudes, because they don't catcall women. They fucking chase you, okay? He know exactly what I'm talking about, because he got a friend that if he see a young girl walking down the block, he do this shit before he go get her. Get your ass, bro. Take a street fighter move with that. Like this girl, Girl, we go. Girl, with your hair cut. Girl, you better get your ass up. This shit, girl, you better get your ass. I ain't gonna talk to you no know that damn. Always doing temptation moves like, girl, get your ass up here. Look, you talk to me. Girl, you don't know nothing about this right here. You don't have no idea. He just do that because he bought some new Stacey Adams shoes. He like the name too. At the bottom.
Oh, man, shit.
Who's been in Brooklyn? Anybody from Brooklyn? Brooklyn in the house? Yo, you don't even count, dude. You're the driver, okay? So, like, it's like, come on. I don't know if any of y'all are Brooklyn, man, but, you know, there's certain parts of Brooklyn that you shouldn't go to, like the Biggie part of Brooklyn, which is, like, every fucking day. Because even if you go there, saying Brooklyn is fucking dangerous. Brooklyn! See that shit? You felt that? He's like, Brooklyn! Sound like you just shot somebody. Swear to God, you can go to war. You don't even need a gun. You don't even need a fucking gun. You be out there, you got the enemy coming at you, shooting at you and shit. You just come out of the bushes with the last resort, just like, Brooklyn, 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 Brooklyn. Oh shit, that was a little too dangerous for y'all. Is that a little too Tupac-ish? I move on. I move on. I have no right to talk about nobody. I mean, fucking look at me. I got my entire outfit from Modell's before I got here, okay? Because I had no fucking clothes to put on, all right? This this body right here does not say thug and intimidated. This shit says ticklish. That's exactly what this fucking body says. All it is. Right here. Dancing in the club. Girls want to grab my ass. Ladies, I have nothing back here. What are you looking for? I mean, because you know, a big dude like you right there, you dance with a chick, she's like, ooh, look at this boom girl. Ooh, yeah. Now, me, you grab my ass looking like you looking for keys in my back pocket. I'm like, wait a minute, this ass. He done lost it somewhere. Can't seem to find it. Wait, no, no, let's not go there. No. Ooh. Have nothing, man. Not a thug at all. I prove it because I can fight a little bit, but I'm not like a thug like fight. I ain't gonna just come up, point you in the face, to do the look like you fucking swallow me. I'm gonna tell you that shit right now. But see, I pick other methods away, pick other ways to fight, okay? My thing is, all of us is growing in here, so we should know how to pick and choose our battles. We should know where, who, and when not to fucking fight, okay? Riding the train, it's rush hour. I pushed this dude. We about to fight, but I had no idea he was deaf. And so he started doing this shit. I was like, wait a minute, who the fuck are you calling? Are you throwing a dick? What the fuck are you doing? He started doing, I was like, oh, this motherfucker's deaf. I had no idea what the fuck he do. Now here's the thing. I have different methods of fighting. So I was like, you know, I ain't gonna fight this dude. I'm gonna just do something else, okay? What I thought was, hey, act like a different character. But I picked the worst character in this fucking situation. I turned into Ray Charles, played by Jamie Foxx from the movie Ray. This shit was ridiculous. He started signing this shit. I just broke into character. I was like, hey, this is here, man. All right, look, okay? Look. You ain't gonna be talking to me like that, okay? Look, don't put your hand in my face, all right? Look, walk out that door, I'll walk out alone in the dark. Fights at my job. Clap it up if you're working. 9 to 5, 9 to 5, everybody, 9 to 5. Or once you broke motherfuckers in here, they're like, no, we. I'm waiting for my EBT card on the 10th. That's my food stamps. Gotta come in. Work at Toys R Us in Times Square. Yeah, this motherfucker's like, obviously. Yeah, this. Nah, it's a cool job. I like it, you know, working with kids and stuff, you know. I found out that kids aren't as smart as their parents think they are. I'm just saying. It's, I don't know if y'all got kids in here. I'm not saying. I'm not judging y'all. Look, you thought, oh, my baby's smart. How old is he? 6 months? Like that? You know, you can't fucking determine that shit. Look at him. He's crawling by himself. Can't do that. But I demonstrate the toy, so I get the kids involved with what I do. But see, before I get them involved, I always ask their age to make sure they're able, you know, to play along. So, you know, one day I'm demonstrating my toy. This old girl comes up to me. She's like, oh my God, can I try? She's like, I'm like, yeah, how old are you? She's like, I'm 4. Don't, you know, I can't put it on. I'm 4. I just don't know. So I let her try, but out of nowhere, this little bigger kid just jumps out of nowhere, pushes her out the way. He's like, yo, let me try, son. Like, yo, little man, you can't be doing that. How old are you? He's like, yo, I'm 7. Put up all 10 of his fingers. He's like, yo, I'm 7. I was like, you're not 7. You're retarded, okay? store. I'll tell you exactly what I do. I'm in a store, and what I do is I fly these little, you ever heard of these little helicopters called drones? You ever heard of that? Like, you fly them around. Like, I used to do that, and I fly it over people's heads and stuff. It's really cool shit. Like, anytime I fly it over a white person's head, it's usually a different reaction to when I fly it over. Yeah. So one day I'm there, I'm flying, right? I flew the drone right over this dude's head. He couldn't believe it. Dude, was that a drone? Was that a freaking drone, bro? Oh my God, that was so freaking awesome. I've never seen anything like that, man. That was so crazy. The other day, I flew it over this black dude's head. He was from Brooklyn, and he let me know. Flew it over his head. Swear to God, this is exactly how I went down. Yo, son, what the fuck is wrong with you right now? I'm about to bust your shit right now, son. You don't fuck with me like that, because I'm for best stop. Do it now. I'm about to shoot this shit up right now. Put these bricks on you. Straight up. I got scared of shit. I was like, hey, man, look, you ain't got any time tonight, okay? Don't be doing something like that, all right? Look, all right? Ain't nobody got time for that, all right? I'm going to get out of here. Thank you. I'm going to show up and share. Y'all be wonderful. Y'all be wonderful.